Yep, thanks. Oh, sorry. You came out of nowhere. I mean, you probably don't think that you came out of nowhere. You probably had a clear plan of where you were going to go. And, okay, I see by your eyes that you would like to get away from here, so I'm just going to sit back down and put my arms over my head and sink into a hole here. I go. Did that sound as bad as I think it did?
Did you think it sounded really bad?
Another day of this. Living in a made-up world where I fit. I know I can dominate more than two-dimensional space. Did I just break that? I'm sorry. And if I had my way, I could surprise them. I'd flip the script and say everybody else's lines like, "Hello, good morning to you, fine sir. You're looking well." Why am I doing an accent? Or, "Yes, sports." I mean, right? Ugh. I wouldn't get tongue-tied, get nervous, but he's so tall. How old is he? She's gorgeous. Is it too much to ask for? I wanna be more. I wanna be a superhero. Watch me fly anywhere that I want to go.
I'll make them pay, tell the bankers to wire pay, to build my empire pay. My desire is to raise up the rent and squeeze every cent they will pay. Oh, they will pay. And they won't dismiss me. I'm bitsy, I'm ritzy, I'm glitzy. They can't resist me. I'll make them pay.